guys, today we're going to be speaking about the match. England versus Colombia. England scored the first goal. So England got a penalty. It was like 3,001 goal in the box. So Harry Kane took it and he scored, obviously. I thought it went dead late to the 79th minute and then Cuadrado just scored a diving header. The Colombians were cheaters though. Extra time again and it's penalty shootout. So Colombia was taking the first one and then he scored. Then England scored the second one, it's Harry Kane. And the second one was Colombia again. They scored again and then Colombia saved it, and then Pickford saved it, and then and Trippier scored a penalty. Yeah, and then Colombia hit the crossbar, and then it was up to Eric Tye, then he took the penalty and he scored it. Well, I'm an England fan as well, so guys, make sure you like, subscribe, and you can pick and I will see you in the next video. Bye, guys.